Ye have taken us to hell, locked up in the ice of Baffin Island. We've been here for a year, now the water's coming clear. Won't you set for home, John Cook, without the ice?
He sailed her out from Gloucester to hunt the mighty whale, a crew of 20 seasoned whaling men. With Slocum at the helm and me and Drury hauling sail, and the captain shouting orders at the wind. The captain's wife had begged to go, and Cook could not deny her, for Annie Cook was sweet and young and fair. She's been this last year down below, all huddled near the fire. The whaler's lot was more than she could bear.
Oh, John Cook, ye have taken us to hell, locked up in the ice of Baffin Island. We've been here for a year, now the water's coming clear. Won't you set for home, John Cook, without the oil?
With 1 year gone and one to go, we'd less than half the oil, 400 barrels filled and in the hold. The captain turned her northward where he knew he'd find the whale, but instead of whales we found the bitter cold. The Atlantic Queen did shudder as she braved the Arctic gales, but her master would not heed the mate's advice. Oh, Captain, turn her southward and damn the hellish whales, for if you don't we'll soon be trapped in ice.
Oh, John Cook, ye have taken us to hell, locked up in the ice of Baffin Island. We've been here for a year, now the water's coming clear. Won't you set for home, John Cook, without the oar?
Soon the ice stretched all around, proud Atlantic Queen, and 9 months gone the food began to spoil. The captain paced the foredeck, tortured, torn between his love for Anne and lusting for the oil. For Annie Cook had begged her John to take her home to Gloucester, for sure it was she'd lose her sanity. And the crew of the Atlantic Queen had charged her lord and master to fight her south or face a mutiny.
Oh, John Cook, you have taken us to hell, locked up in the ice of Baffin Island. We've been here for a year, now the water's coming clear. Won't you set for home, John Cook, without the oil?
The captain made his choice, he'd not return without the oil. His pride was more important than his wife. And when there came the mutiny, he shot the steward Boyle. Take the Queen, they'd have to take his life. 2 more weeks, the ice cleared north, we set out the whales to find. We took 3 beasts before the second day. Michael Boyle had lost his life, and Annie Cook had lost her mind, and the captain's coal black hair had gone to gray.
Oh, John Cook, you have taken us to hell, locked up in the ice off Baffin Island. We've been here for a year, now the water's coming clear. Won't you set for home, John Cook, without the oar? John Cook, you have taken us to hell, locked up in the ice of Baffin Island. We've been here for a year, now the water's coming clear. Won't you set for home, John Cook, without the oar?